One of the country's top psychiatrists, Dr. Bharat Vatwani, is working tirelessly every day for the mentally ill. Not only that, his foundation, the Shraddha Foundation, is working so that these patients can be reunited with their kin. Amitabh Balachandra brings us this report. Lost, wandering without a home and confused. That was 43-year-old Amol Suresh Mirjankar 2 years before he was brought into the Shraddha Foundation in Karjat, 100 kilometers away from Mumbai. Amol was diagnosed with schizophrenia and treated by the NGO that takes care of mentally unstable patients. Now cured, Amol, having no kin to go back home to, has stayed on.
Prabhadevi mein bhatak raha tha idhar se wahan pe, to railway tracks ke upar bhi bhatak raha tha, to wahan pe bhi RPF mere piche padi thi. और जब मैं इधर आया प्रभादेवी में, तो वो जो ये दुकानदार है, हॉकर्स है, वो सब मुझे टालने लग गए. उनको लगा आई एम ए बेगर, आई एम ए थीफ, तो मेरे को सोने भी नहीं दे रहे थे. तो बारिश में मैं 3 महीना ऐसे ही घूम रहा था, तो इसके वजह से मेरे पैर में भी कीड़े पड़ गए. तो बाद में पुलिस ने वहाँ पर छोड़ा और वहाँ से डोमिनिक डिसोजा बोल के है हमारे यहाँ पर, वो यहाँ लेके आए मुझे. तो यहाँ तब से मैं यहाँ पे हूँ, June 2016 से.
But Amol isn't the only story with a happy ending. Psychiatrist Dr. Bharat and his wife Smita Vatwani started the Shraddha Foundation in the year 2006. Initially, the purpose was to provide a home and medical care to these wandering mentally ill patients, but the Vatwanis didn't stop at merely that. Going beyond the call of duty, they have attempted to track down and reunite these wanderers with their families. Today, at least 7,000 mentally ill patients recount happy stories of reunion.
We were sitting in a restaurant and having our cup of tea, whatever, when we saw across the road there was a guy who looked to us like a schizophrenic. Being psychiatrist, we could identify him. Now, spontaneously, what happened was that he took an empty coconut shell, put it into the gutter water behind and lifted it up and drank the whole thing at a single shot.
Okay.
So we were very moved, and without even realizing what we were doing, we left everything, paid the bill and just walked across to the road and asked him that, do you wish to come with us? And he agreed.
80% of the patients brought to the foundation have schizophrenia. The 30 member staff in the center work round the clock to nurse them back to health.
मारने को आता है पेशेंट एकदम ऐसा. हाँ, वैसे हुआ है, एक दो पेशेंट हुआ है ऐसा.
क्या हुआ?
कोई हाँ, मतलब ऐसा एकदम पकड़ा था उसने, गला पकड़ा था नारे
आपका.
हाँ, डॉक्टर के रूम में ढकल दिया था.
okay.
हाँ, उसको इंजेक्शन दिया ना, इसलिए.
But healing isn't the only part of the job. When patients are ready to be discharged, then comes the challenge of tracking down their family. Often, the staff has to do that with limited information, as patients hardly recall. This could take months.
Well, the major goal still remains reuniting patients with their kin. Workers we've been talking to tell us that they've had to travel to different parts of the country to be able to do just that. In fact, some patients, especially old ones, just about remember the village name, making it a huge challenge.
एक पेशेंट था जिसका नाम कृष्णा नाम था, और वो यूपी बरेली का था. वहाँ पे हम लोग लेकर गए और उसके गांव में हम लोग लेकर गए, तो फिर वहाँ पे पता चला कि वो जो बंदा था, लड़का था, वो अपनी माँ के साथ काम करता था, और वो जो है कि काम करते करते निकल गया, घर से निकल गया. तो 4 से 5 दिन बाद उसके जो नियरेस्ट रेलवे स्टेशन था, वहाँ पे एक लाश पाई गई, कटी हुई, रेलवे ट्रैक पे कटी हुई लाश पाई गई. जो फेस उसका काफ़ी कट गया था, तो आइडेंटिफाई नहीं हो सकता था. तो जो उसके बाजू पे कृष्ण भगवान का, शंकर भगवान का जो कि टैटू बना हुआ था, तो उस टैटू से उन लोगों ने आइडेंटिफाई किया, फैमिली वाले ने, कि ये मेरा बेटा ही है. तो फाइनली लाकर अंतिम संस्कार किए. जब हम इमीडिएट उस गाँव में उस लड़के को लेकर गए, तो गांव वाले बोलते हैं शॉर्ट हो गए, अरे ये तो कृष्णपाल था, ये तो मर गया था, ये कैसे आ गया.
For every 10 success stories, there are at least 2 that fail. In fact, many patients who don't find their families continue to stay on at the center. But that does not deter the doctors who have been on the job for 20 years or more.
Award makes any difference in terms of the motivation which Shraddha had or the motivation with me and my wife had. We have survived the test of time and my staff is excellent. They have survived the test of time. It's a question of what remaining society will do for all those innumerable people who are on the roads.
Yeah.
It's a cause which is matter. And I feel that perhaps the cause may get its due attention, due respect, due sympathy, due compassion, whatever you call it, because of the award. That's my hope, that's my prayer.
But for the people working at Shraddha Foundation, including Dr. Vadvani, the Raymond Magsessy Award is just a fillip to the real cause. The real drive comes from job satisfaction. With video journalist Shashank Sonavane, this is Amita Balachandra for Mirror Now.